My name is George Ferguson, and I'm playing my instrument before school begins. This is one of many things you can do prior to the first bell. You can practice your music, complete your homework in homework clinic, and you can enjoy a good breakfast inside the cafeteria. This is a part of my day at Roy W. Brown.
Hi, my name is Anthony Busa. This is 7:40 in the morning, just when the doors open over there. This is a great time to hang out with your friends, do homework, catch up on anything else that you need to do. Just when the teacher over there dismisses you, you go out those doors and straight to your locker. This is a part of my day at Roy W. Brown Middle School.
Hi, I'm Haley Nieves, and I just got to my locker after getting let into the school. Every day when we get let in, we get 5 minutes to get everything we need throughout the day. And in between most periods, we get 3 minutes. But going to lunch and coming back from lunch, we get another 5. And this is a part of my day at Roy W. Brown.
Hello, my name is Emmanuel Heron, and this is my period one math class. Every day we like to challenge our students by placing them into advanced math classes such as pre-algebra, algebra, and geometry. In my class, geometry, we use unique formulas, postulates, and most importantly, our calculators to solve everyday math problems that can apply to our lives. And this is a part of my day in the life of a Roy W. Brown student.
Hi, my name is Alyssa Greenspan, and this is my second period physics class. In physics, we learn the science of matter and energy. We learn things like the velocity and acceleration of moving objects, and other things like work, voltage, and power. This class is a lot of hard work, but it's also very fun and interesting, and can help students if they want to have a future that's science related. And this is part of my day at Roy W. Brown.
My name is Beatrice Aquino, and this is Language Arts class, which also happens to be my favorite class. In Language Arts, we read books that we desire, and we write from argument essay to a short story. Our vocabulary, words, and grammar increases by watching presentations, slideshows, and videos, and this is part of my day at Roy W. Brown.
Hi, my name is Peyton Diaz, and this is the period for gym class. We usually get changed in the locker room and go down to the gym. We play different sports like kickball, softball, and even basketball. We have amazing teachers who teach us each sport. And this is a part of my day as a Roy W. Brown student.
Hi, my name is Kayla Torres, and this is lunch, my fifth period class. Here you can get your energy back to get through the rest of the day and relax from all your hard work. You can also just chill with your friends and talk as much as you like. During this period, you can just take it easy and enjoy your free time. And this is a day in the life of a Roy W. Brown student.
Hi, my name is Judith Severino, and this is my seminar 6th class. In 6th grade, 5 different elementary schools from all over Bergenfield come to join in the same building. So we need to learn how to talk with others that we do not know. In seminar, we learn that through vocabulary, suffixes, prefixes, Latin root words, and also Greek root words, that we can express ourselves and our feelings to other peoples more calmly and more openly. In seminar, we also learn how to work together as a group. We achieve a common goal that makes us better. So for instance, in my seminar 6 class, I learned how to play guitar and also write my own song with my fellow students. And we also learn how to talk more efficiently with others, such as this. Hi, my name is Gina Severino.
Hi, my name is Aurora Madera.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing good, how are you?
And this is my day as a Roy W. Brown student.
Hola. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Igualmente.
Hi, my name is Jamalet Herrera, and today is the red day at Roy W. Brown Middle School, and this is my Spanish class, where we learn about different cultures and learn how to speak Spanish. Spanish is a very popular language around the world. Knowing two languages will help you be successful in the future. This is part of my day at Roy W. Brown Middle School.
Hi, my name is Aurora Madera, and this is my 8th period social studies class. In this class, we learn about the people and things that came before us. This benefits us because it ensures that we won't make the same mistakes as our ancestors did. In this class, you will do group projects, research projects, maybe some debate, and even DBQs. But this class shows us how tribes and other groups that came before us learned and made the government that we live in now. During your years of social studies, you will learn about religions, different tribes, Native Americans, and how even our Congress came to be. And this is a part of my day at Roy W. Brown.
Hi, it's Haley Nieves again, and I'm talking about after school activities this hard. There are many after school sports options here at Roy W. Brown. Most practices and games take place right after school, which is very efficient. Same thing with clubs, like chess club, coding club, drama club, and homework. All these clubs and sports are very efficient for your fun and academics, and this is a part of my day at Roy W. Brown.
And this is
a day in the life of a Roy W. Brown student!